Why is he going to be the guy to solve the Ward Widow when nobody's been able to solve it so far?
Porque tengo fuerza, porque tengo buen boxeo de una escuela cubana muy fina y porque en mi mente yo soy el mejor.
Well, he feels because he's, right. He feels he's stronger. He's got the Cuban background, and he's learned a lot there, and he's got skills, and more than anything, the determination to overcome anything that is there before him.
Is that why he's got this confidence? You can tell he's got a nice, calm swag for him to be in enemy territory. He's very confident.
Dice que te sientes muy confiado cuando estás aquí en la casa del enemigo.
Cuando estemos arriba del ring, es la casa, es mi casa. En mi mente, esa es mi casa.
Well, he said if he feels that once he's in the ring, that's his house. And no matter what, right now it's just the preparation, but in the ring, it's his house.
What does Ward bring that concerns him?
¿Qué crees que te comenté que Ward te va a molestar? ¿En qué modo?
Lo que él traiga, nosotros estamos listos para lo, con lo que él venga.
He just feels that whatever he has, he'll adjust to it and he'll overcome that.
I seen some interviews, he said he was going to go for the knockout. How important is the knockout in this fight?
Dice que en unas entrevistas tú ya sabes que han dicho que tú quieres buscar el knockout y qué tan importante es.
Todo el mundo sabe quién es Andrew Wong. No solamente porque esté en su casa, es el nombre que tiene, que él se ha ganado, por supuesto, peleando. Y sabemos que por ese nombre tenemos que noquear, si no, no vamos a ganar, aunque estuviéramos en Vegas.
Well, he feels that the fact that Andre Ward is the name, and he has the prestigious place that he's in, that he's who he is, and he feels that not only because we are fighting in his home, even if we were fighting in Vegas, he has to do something to overcome all that, and a knockout has to be.
Does he feel like he's being overlooked by Ward and maybe the fans in general?
¿Crees que te sientes como que tú no eres tan importante entre el público y en Ward?
Yo me siento.
Sí. ¿Te sientes así como que piensan menos de ti?
No me importa lo que piense la gente. Cuando suba arriba del ring, él tiene dos manos y yo tengo dos manos. El que mejor esté y el que mejor lo sepa hacer es el ganador.
It doesn't matter to him what the fans or whoever else feels that he's not, you know, capable of overcoming this venture that he's got in front of him. But the other thing is that he says, I've got two hands. He has two hands. And I've got a job to do, and that's what I'm going to do.
Are you motivated to crash that party and get some of that pie?
Ese pensamiento que tienen.
This party, yeah.
And what is he?
Of course. Yeah, of course.
What has he learned training alongside Gennady Golovkin, someone with that type of experience in Big Bear?
Pues lo que has aprendido tú de estar así en el campo de Golovkin, lo que has aprendido en ese modo.
Sí, hemos aprendido mucho. Gennady, mi compañero, mi buen hermano, buen amigo. Allí todos somos una familia y me ayuda mucho siempre. Y en esta pelea me dio algunas estrategias también para usar. Y se aprende mucho y muy agradecido. Esta pelea no es solamente por Sullivan, sino por The Sumi Jin, por mi coach, por Gennady, por mi team.
Yes, he is. He obviously, it's kind of a you know, confidence builder to be with such a person like Gennady Golovkin, and that he is a stablemate, he is a friend, and obviously he has given him a lot of you know, advice as far as what he should work on, and know that, and the fact that he's helped him as far as the conditioning and everything. So having him be part of that, you know, training center, has helped him a lot.
Does he think he can win the decision and I'll box Andre Ward here in Oakland since he's focused on the knockout? Is it because he doesn't think he can win a decision?
No pienso que aquí en Oakland, ni en Oakland ni en ninguna parte, pueda ganar una decisión frente a Andre Ward. Por eso en mi mente solamente tengo noquearlo. Soy un peleador que no salgo a buscar el knockout, pero con Andre Ward, esa es mi meta.
Obviously, he feels that he's not really a guy that has to look for a knockout, that his boxing skills speak for themselves. But the fact that he is fighting Andre Ward, and then he's fighting here, he doesn't feel that a decision would be rendered for him.
If he were to put a knockout?
8-9. If he were to defeat Ward, since they have the same promoter with main events, could a fight with Kovalev be made?
Sí, eso es una eliminatoria del IBF y el ganador iría contra Kovalev.
This is eliminatory that being that he is that, if he wins, well, winning this fight would put him in that position.
So the same promoter doesn't
matter.